When creating a bounding box in Mastercam 2021, the new Wrap option allows you to create the smallest bounding box possible. Select Wrap on the Basic tab in the Function panel. Wrap aligns the bounding box along the largest, flattest face of the selected geometry. Then, choose how Mastercam generates the shape of the bounding box from the following methods. Silhouette Boundary creates a boundary curve around the selected entities and then extrudes the bounding box as a solid or a mesh. Minimum Volume virtually drapes a mesh over the selected solid to create the bounding box. This results in a bounding box with minimal volume. You can then set an additional offset and offset tolerance. The additional offset parameter allows you to specify a 3D offset value to add dimension to the bounding box. The offset tolerance value adjusts the accuracy of the offset bounding box. Additionally, the Auto option under the Orientation group now always provides the smallest possible result for the selected shape. Auto also now supports all Mastercam entity types instead of only solids. You can now display the Cplane of a toolpath in the Toolpaths Manager. This is controlled by the new Comp Construction Plane option in the Display Options dialog box, which can be accessed by right-clicking in the Toolpaths Manager and selecting Display Options. The option is deselected by default. The number of allowed tool pockets for an automatic tool changer component has been increased from 32,000 to over 2 billion. Since Mastercam uses this value to clamp the allowed tool numbers when programming your part, the new limit lets Mastercam machine definitions accommodate modern tool number formats, such as group numbers that require 8 integer digits. You can now enable and disable the selection of plane gnomons using the Enable Gnomon Selection option in the Plane Gnomon dialog box or the Plane Gnomon page in the System Configuration dialog box. This option is selected by default. When deselected, plane gnomons will not highlight when you hover over them and cannot be selected. Disabling the selection of plane gnomons is helpful when you need to select geometry that is behind the gnomon. You can temporarily disable this option by holding down the G key. There are two new enhancements to stock model creation. There is now a default name for stock model operations, so you do not have to enter a name manually. The default name is 1. Any subsequent stock model operations are incremented from that value. Additionally, the 5-axis tip-only checkbox has been renamed Mill Flutes Only. When selected, Mill Flutes Only uses just the fluted portion of the tool to compute against the stock model. In Mastercam 2021, you can right-click a large prompt window and choose Auto Hide to minimize the prompt to a single line. This helps when a large prompt window obscures areas of the graphics window. A small down arrow indicates that the prompt is minimized. Hover over the prompt to briefly expand it to full size, or right-click and deselect Auto Hide to show the full prompt. To improve performance, you now have the option to ignore hidden entities in CATIA V5, Pro E Creo, and Unigraphics NX files when importing these files into Mastercam. You can now independently control the color and/or level of transformed entities. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.